Very cool. A bit like being on the moon. Even though I hadn't been on the moon before, but this is really cool.
Lots of cubes and lots of slopers, but it's both slopers and some crimpers as well. And I think higher end, the overhangs looks even better. I mean, I don't feel 100% after a couple of days of just trek climbing and 3 days of traveling and doing nothing. I feel like my body doesn't really know what to do, but hopefully it's gonna improve. Of doing nothing, just being on the plane and being pretty jet lagged. It's getting better. Now I did the 8B on site, which felt quite good and really amazing climbing. It's like this big compression with like heel hooks, something you do maybe on a ball problems, but not really with the rope. Pretty good.
Cooking. What are you holding?
Bone.
Just holding a bone.
It's easier to hold the moon than a small crimp. It's kind of a joke.